What's up, Ryland Gang? Today I'm about to be making some slime. Container. All you need is a container, some glue, some laundry detergent, and something to mix with. I'm using toothpicks and something to push your slime in. This is the slime I made. Yeah, and I'm probably gonna be using lotion or some what's it called? Hands up, there we go. Let me make it. All you gotta do is put some glue in the container. You could take the top off, but I'm not gonna use all my glue today. Put some glue in there. Let me go get my hand soap. Fluffy hand soap. This is my fluffy hand soap. Put it in there and then mix it. And then put this laundry detergent in here. And mix it. Yeah. It's gonna make this little foam thing. Yeah. Put some more in there if it's like still not like it's still sticky. It's not that sticky. Keep mixing until it's not sticky. That, and then you go wash your hand. I'm about to go wash my hands because my hands are dirty. Mix it well. And put some more if it's still sticky. Mine is still sticky, so I'm gonna put some more. And you might go have to go wash your hands again. Just keep mixing and mixing and mixing. Okay, I'm gonna keep mixing because this video is so long. So, see you guys.